morning, students. I am Sandra, working as a physics faculty in Target English Medium School. Today, in the chapter of motion, in this part of video, I would like to teach the remaining two kinematic equations are equations of accelerated motion of a body is nothing but v = v² - e² = 2as, and the fourth one and last one is s(n) = u + a (2n - 1). So now in this part of video, along with proof of these two last kinematic equation and one more important thing, one activity is there, that is how we can find acceleration and velocity of a body, and with help of that one we can draw distance versus time graph. These two things are concepts or topics we are discussed in this part of video. Okay, so now let me come to our topic directly. So in the previous video, in the same chapter, I clearly explained how we can prove v = u + at and s = ut + ½at². So totally how many kinematic or equations of accelerated motion of a body? Totally 4 are there. But in 9th standard level, how many we discussed? Only the 3. But I will explain the 4 equations. It is useful for you. So now, so first equation or kinematic equation is v = u + at. Second one, s = ut + ½at². Third one, v² - u² = 2as. And the fourth one and the last one is s(n) = u + a(2n - 1). So already the first two equations were successfully discussed, and now in this time we discuss the third one. To prove v² - u² = 2as. So this is the our concept. So already, simplest way we can follow. Already we know that the first kinematic equation, what is the, we know that v = u + at. We know that r according to the first kinematic equation, r we know that p = u + at. So this equation we are squaring on both sides, means left hand side and as well as on the right hand side, we are squaring on both sides. Then what we can write? v² = means here simply v² = u + at² Listen very carefully. So we know that what is the value v = u + at. It is the first kinematic equation. Already we proved that the first kinematic equation we are squaring on both sides. That is, you can write after this formula. Then after only we can write this one, v² = u + at² Now here v² = here we are observing that u + at² means in the right hand side term. It is appears just like a + b² formula. Now here in the place of a, what is there? U. In the place of b, at is there. That's why. So now we can apply the a + b² formula in the right hand side in this equation. Then what we can write? a² + b² means a² or 2ab, we can write that. a² + 2ab. 2ab means 2. A means what is that one? U. B means at. Plus b² means here how many are there? 2. a² and t² So these are the understanding or not? u + at² It is appears just like a + b² That's why we applied that formula here. Then this one we can write a square means in the place of a u is there, that's why u square plus 2ab, 2 into a means u, b means ad plus b square. Now here this u square transfer to the left hand side, so it becomes to the minus v square minus u square is equals to, okay. So here what is there, 2ad plus a square is equal to 2uat plus a square t square. Okay, so what is our formula, v square minus u square equals to 2as. Okay, that's why in the left hand side v square minus u square already we can get from the equation is equals to, in the right hand side we want which one, 2as. Here 2 is there, a is the common factor on the both sides, but not 2 is the common. Now here this is we should be right, 2a we can get the common in the right hand side. What is the remaining terms? 2a is common means ut, okay, ut plus, but here 2 is not there, only a is there, that's what you can write half. Okay, so 1a already can taken outside, a is this side, and what is the remaining one, t square. Okay, so listen here, 2uat plus a square t square, so in this equation we take that the 2a is the common one. Okay, so next in the first one ut is there plus, but here there is no 2, that's why we can write 1 by 2 into a t square. But really, okay, so a square t square we should be write 2a a t square by 2, is it correct or not? So means 2a into half a t square, we can do this one. Again you get the amount, I will explain here for understanding of you only this one. So 2a into what is the remaining one here, half a t square, 2 get cancelled, a into a square t square, that's why we get our amount. That's why a square t square, after taking the common of 2a, we can write half a t square. Listen, 2a into half a t square is nothing but a square t square. That's why this value we can write like this one, v square minus u square is equals to 2as. Why? So we know the second kinematic equation. What is the second kinematic equation? S is equals to ut plus half at square. Here ut plus half at square means we can write s, because of second kinematic equation is s equals to ut plus half at square. That's why in the place of ut plus half at square, we can write what is the value, s. That's why we can write s. Okay, we proving the third equation or not? What is the third equation? V square minus u square, v square minus u square equals 2as. 2as. That's why this is the one of the simplest way to prove the v square minus u square equals to 2as, our third kinematic equation, with help of the first kinematic equation. And next, and the last one is, okay. Sometimes this one they are asking for 2 marks. How to prove or okay, explain how to prove S of nth is equals to u plus a of n minus 1 by 2. That is one is it. Now we discuss that one concept in this time. initially move with u velocity, u meters per second velocity. Is it very clear? First of all, we are consider two places, A and B. A is the starting place and B is the end or final place. Okay, now we consider a body of mass is m or a person, anyone we are considered here. So for understanding of u, we are consider a body of mass is m and moving with u meters per second initially. Okay, now here the body is moving continuously and finally reaches to the final point. Okay, so understanding or not, here the body will be covered, the total distance is s. Okay, the body will be covered, the total distance from A to B or the total length of the path A to B is s meters, we are considered that. Maybe here, okay, so the body will be covered, this s distance is nothing but from A to B, it will be take some time or not. Okay, but we don't know how much, in how much time the body will reach to the point B from point A with u initial speed or with u speed is there. So now here, okay, we don't know, that's why what you are considering here totally in the s of n time. Means, okay, so in the n time, the body will be covered, okay, A to B position. Means we don't know the time, that's why here according to this concept, okay, according to this concept, okay, t is equals to n seconds, we are considered. Okay, this is keep in your mind. Okay, actually the time is represented with the symbol of t, but according to here we are considered t is equals to n, that's why instead of the t we substitute the n in this way. Okay, fourth kinematic equation only, in the remaining cases we are considered as usual. Now here, so in the nth time, in n time, okay, the body will be covered A to B place or t time. Okay, but here, okay, after n minus 1 time, means from A to B totally covered this s distance in how much time? N time. Okay, in n minus 1 time, n minus 1 means less than. For example, totally from A to B to travel means, okay, here, what is the distance from A to B? S. This s distance traveled by the body in the in 10 seconds. We have mentioned that. Means how much time will be taken by the body to cover the point B from the point A? 10 seconds. Okay. Next, we consider n minus 1. N minus 1 means it is less than the 10 because of total time is what is the from n. That's why n minus 1 means, for example, n is 10. Okay, 1 is, for example, okay, 10 minus 1, then what is that one? 9 seconds. Okay, so 9 seconds means the body is not reaches to the point B because of point A to point B to reach this destination. Okay, how much time will be taken by the body? Approximately 10 seconds for understanding of you, this assumption only. But in n minus 1 means what is the value? 9 seconds. 9 seconds means the body is not reaches to the point B, the body reaches before certain distance, okay, at point. For example, here we are considering that. Here point C. That's why A to C, it is where, right, as a s of n minus 1. Is it correct or not? Means in, okay, s of means the distance from A to C is less. Okay, n minus 1 is represented the time. Means in n minus 1 time, okay, the body will be reaches to the point C from where? Point A. In n time, the body reaches to the point B from where? A. Okay, now what is this remaining one? It is s of n 7. Okay, means what is the remaining time? We know that n is, for understanding of you, we have considered the 10. Okay, so, okay, from A to C, the body will be traveling, so how much time will be taken? 9 seconds. From C to B, remaining how much time? From A to B, total 10. A to C is 9, means remaining C to B will be traveled or covered. How much distance it is taken? Only 1 second. Okay, but actually that is for assumption only. But how we can find the distance traveled by the body in s of nth second? Are understanding or not? not this one, you can find out that. Okay, so you can find from here to here. Okay, sorry. Okay, so total distance is S of n is there. Okay, so A to C is S of n minus 1. This means, okay, in n minus 1 time, the body will be covered A to C. That is represented S of n minus 1. Okay, once again, listen all of you students. Okay, A to B, the total distance is S, and the time taken by the body to cover from point A to point B is N. That's why S of N is represented in N seconds, the body will be covered S distance from A to B. Next, S of N minus 1 means, okay, in N minus 1 second, the body will be covered A to C distance. Next, S of nth means in nth second, means you don't know what is the L. That's why in the S of nth second, the body will be covered C to B. That's why you find which value? C to B only. Means, okay, how much distance the body will be covered C to B? That is you want. Okay, that's why how we can find this type of situation means, okay, so I will explain this time. So generally, we know that according to the second kinematic equation, first one, okay. In n seconds, the distance covered by a body is so in n seconds, means from A to B, the distance traveled by a body is S of n. S of n is equals to ut plus half a t square. Already we know that. What is the formula to find the total distance covered by the body? S equals to ut plus half a t square. S is the distance covered by a body. So in this situation, we are considered the body is moving at a certain speed. That speed is u. Time is there. A is acceleration. Okay. That is latitude changes or not, whatever that may be. Okay. So S of n is equals to ut plus half a t square. That is what. And second thing is, okay, so in n minus 1 seconds, in n minus 1 seconds, okay, the body will be covered how much distance? S of n minus 1. Already we know that. In S of n second, in n second, the body will be covered S of n. Okay, in n minus 1 second, the body will be covered from A to C. That's why S of means in the place of n, I said that. Okay, sorry, here. N is represented which one? Time. Is it correct or not? So what is our formula? S equals to ut plus half a t square. Already says that here t is represented the time, n is also represented the time. That's why in this condition, in the place of t, we can write which value? N. That's why n means time. In the place of t, we can write the n. Un means ut means in the place of t, we can write the n. Okay, here a t square means what we can write here? A n square. That's why S of n, n is represented the time. That's why so z equals to u n plus half a n square. Next one, S of n minus 1. Say in the place of n, we can write which value? N minus 1. Then u of n minus 1 plus half, okay, a into, in the place of n, what is there? N minus 1. That's why n minus 1 whole square. So, in the S of n second, the body covered u n plus half a n square. In the S of n minus 1, u of n minus 1 plus half a into n minus 1 whole square. But this is not we want, because of we find which one. So, in the nth second, means from C to P, okay, the body will be covered how much distance. That's why. So, from this total distance, we remove this one, we can find the distance between CB. We know that, okay, AB is the total distance. We find which value? CB. Okay, so means simply we can write that AB is equals to total distance AB is equals to AC. plus CD. Is it correct or not? So A to B total distance is equals to AC plus CD. But you find which value? CB value. That's why AC is transferred to this side. We can write AB minus AC is equals to CB. That's why you find the CB distance means, okay, in from the total distance we subtract this one, then you can find this value. That's why CB is nothing but AB minus AC. A to B means S of n. AC means S of n minus 1. Already we know that. What is the AB distance? S of n is equals to un plus of an square. What is the A of C? S of n minus 1 equals to this one. So that's right. Okay. In S of nth second. In S of nth second, the distance traveled or covered by a body is what is that one? Okay, S of n is equals to S of n minus S of n minus 1. I say that S of n means CB. CB is equals to AB minus AC. Okay. So that's why S of n value here we know that. S of n minus 1 here we know that. That's why these two values we substitute here. We can find which value? S of nth value. So we know that S of n is equals to S of n minus S of n minus 1. Okay. Then S of n is equals to S of n formula u n plus half a n square. Here minus is there, minus half. S of n minus, what is the formula? U of n minus 1. Plus half a n minus 1 whole square. This is one is there. That's why this is the S of n value. It is the S of n minus value. Minus is here. Okay. Now S of n is equals to u n plus half a n square minus half. First, okay, we multiply the values inside the bracket. U into n, u n minus u into 1, u plus, okay, half a into, here n minus 1 whole square. That's why only this value is up, just like appears as a minus b whole square. That's why now here in the place of n minus 1 whole square for this one, you apply the a minus b whole square. Means a square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay, that's why a. Okay, so again we can write inside n square, a square minus 2ab, 2n into 1 means 1 means 1. So plus 1 square means b square. This is one mistake. So result carefully. N minus 1 whole square is just like appears as a minus b whole square. That's why here we are applying that formula a square minus 2ab. B means 1. That's so 2n into 1, 2n plus b square means 1 square. Now let me write u n plus half a n square s of n minus of u n minus u plus half a, you can multiply half the values inside the bracket, you multiply with half a. Okay, so half a means I will write a into n square by 2. Okay, upon 2 minus 2n. What is there? A 2na by 2 plus a into 1 square a upon 2. Is it correct? So here half a means we can write a by 2 simply. A by 2 into n square. A by 2 into n square means a n square upon 2 minus. Okay. Half a into 2n. That's why minus is there. Plus into minus. Minus. Okay. A 2n or 2n a upon 2 plus. Plus into plus. Plus. Half a into 1 square. 1 square means 1. That's why a by 2 or a upon 2. Now here. S of n is equals to u n plus half a n square minus you can use the means the values inside the bracket or the terms inside the bracket you multiply with the negative symbol. That's why minus u n minus into minus plus u minus into plus minus a n square by 2. Okay, so minus into minus plus 2n a by 2 plus minus into plus minus a upon 2. Here you are observing that un minus un. Next, half a n square. A n square by 2. A n square means nothing but half. These two are get cancelled. Okay. So what are the remaining terms? U here 2 get cancelled. So remaining terms are in this equation U plus N A minus A by 2. That's why we can write here S of N is equals to what is the remaining term? U plus Na or An. Na means plus A means An minus A by 2. S of N is equals to U plus. Okay, here in this one, which is the common factor? A is the common term. That's why A of here what is there? N minus 1 by 2. Because of all the A is taken the common. R. Okay, S of N is equals to 2 is transferred to this side. 2 into N, 2N. Okay. So that's why what we can write U plus A into 2N minus 1 by 2. Okay. So sorry here. So this is 2 is brings outside u plus half means a by 2 into 2n minus 1. That's why it is some. Okay. I think in the starting also I do this of this set. Okay, what is that one means? To prove S of n is equals to. Okay, I wrote only u plus a into 2n minus 1. That is not correct. So u plus a into n minus 1 by 2. Okay. So, all of you students, listen very carefully. You do one small correction. Our heading is, S of, to prove S of n is equals to u plus a into n minus 1 by 2. Not a of 2n minus 1. If 2n minus 1 means 2n. Right. That's right. A by 2 into 2n minus 1. That's why that is not correct. Okay. So that's why what is the fourth kinematic equation? S of n is equals to u plus a into n minus 1 by 2. So in the yesterday's video also I will be told to you the fourth equation S of n is equals to u plus a of 2n minus 1, that is cancelled. So instead of that one, we can write S of n is equals to u plus a into n minus 1 by 2.